Hello and welcome back. I'm here to discuss about the fossorial adaptation. Fossorial adaptation is the adaptation for a burrowing mode of life. These adaptations are found in the animals like mole, hare, hedgehog, desert snakes, etc. These animals hibernate in winter. The animals which are adapted for the burrowing mode of life are equipped with some digging organs like snout, powerful claws, tail is shorter or vestigial, they have small head, eyes and external ears are reduced or very small.